Hey everyone, welcome to Gaming with Bob. I'm Bob, so today we're going to do the Nery's, I don't know what his name is, Elixir Extravaganza. So, I played this once with a clanmate, but besides that, I've never played it. Yeah, I kind of walked right into that one. Wow, okay. So this one did not turn out at all like the one against my clanmate. The one against my clanmate, I won 3 crowns to none. An easy 3 crown. So this deck is good for a lot of reasons. Almost all these cards are used specifically for this deck, even though it's my normal deck. So the Electro Wizard slows him down and gets rid of like any skeleton armies, stuff like that that's around him. The Ram Rider slows him down. Princess just does splash damage, so when there's two of them, she actually is pretty good. Log, pretty simple. He's the only spell, plus, he can do a lot of damage too, especially if there's a lot of troops on the ground. Sparky, he like 3 shots from Sparky and the Elixir Golem's dead. You've got the Lumberjack, he just hits hard and fast. That's good because he has 3 different forms. Mega Knight, he just does a lot of damage. And Inferno Dragon's the only one I'm not really sure why I have him in my deck. Well, I mean, I guess I do. Even though it's kind of embarrassing that he has to do this through a lot of forms, he does hit him repeatedly. Looks like I'm about to get 2 crowns. So, I do have a suggestion for this. Do not use any cards to go for the towers that don't at least do damage to other stuff. So, don't put like the giant in here like this guy did. Put someone like the goblin giant or ram raider. Because the Elixir Golem kind of already stole that job. Alright, so we got off to a little bit of a hazy start, but besides that, it's been pretty smooth sailing. Dang it, that's what I was trying to avoid. I didn't want him to get hit by the crown towers. Skeleton Bomber, which the opponent has, actually pretty smart for this challenge. So's the witch. This guy does have a really good deck for this challenge, so he's pretty much definitely gonna win, but I gotta give it to his deck. He put a very well-made deck together. I mean, he does have a couple of good cards that were the same as me. So pretty much everybody, I think, is using Mega Knight. Yeah, already, except for this guy, but he was just a rotation deck, it looks like, for Expo. So, apparently, Mega Knight is the way to go, though. Oh gosh, he has a Sparky. And currently three of them. All right, let's do this. Oh gosh, he has a bunch of max level crap. Understand everything's level 9, but it's still annoying to have people with a bunch of max level stuff on this. Inferno Tower, I definitely would not suggest on this one though. Like, definite no. There we go, three crowns. I can almost guarantee every battle you play, you're either gonna lose to a three crown win or you're gonna be the three crown win. So. Believe it or not, literally every card counts. If you miss, like, one card, the game is over. He copied me. Now he copied himself. Wow. Mirror. Mirror is sometimes really annoying. Especially in a challenge like this. Of course, last time the dude had mirror and pretty much is what lost him the game. Another max level guy. Wow. Yeah, I lost this one. Wow. Looks like I'm losing this one too. wrong. Okay, so this did not work out like I thought it would. Really thought this deck was gonna do better for me. You know what, let's do it again. We're gonna try this deck. Oh, crud. I forgot a huge part. I really do not have any support whatsoever. Really, now I play the Soul's Firecracker. I like literally don't know what to say right now. this is my new deck that I'm gonna use. And it's the quirk of this game. I don't know. That's just sad. Oh, I forgot to put a spell in there. Oh. Day. That's it for this video. Feel free to like, subscribe, comment down below. Good thanks for this, cuz wow, this is not turned out like planned. Anyway, so I have good cards for the deck, just apparently don't put them together because they don't go together. Some of the best cards for this deck will be probably Firecracker, Skeleton Army, Goblin Gang, Night Witch, Dark Prince Magic Archer probably would have been good to put in. Wizard would have been good too. Got the Witch, the Executioner, the Bowler, Mega Knight, and the Giant Skeleton. Anyway, thanks for watching. Bye. Like, comment, subscribe, and see you next time.